Hey guys, what's up? Skin137. Thought I'd just do a quick video on a question that I've literally been sent about 5 minutes ago from Con, who's part of the Facebook group and I talked to before in the past. And he's asked me, "Hey James, what do you say a goalkeeper should wear boot-wise?" I could honestly give all of you that watch this video a spiel about how a keeper needs to wear this boot because of this, that, and the other. I can't. There's nothing I can say about boots really that I could sway your opinion. Companies nowadays advertise boots as speed, control, power, and Nike have the accuracy boots. In my opinion, that is a load of crap. To me, all a boot is a bit of material with some studs on the bottom that allow me to play, and that's all it's ever going to be to me. There's nothing else to it. Yeah. Boots that I've had in the past have swayed me to buy them because of, I don't know, colour, the look of the boot, the style it is, the high branding of the company. But there's nothing really else that makes me wear a pair of boots apart from that it allows me to play football. I mean, people who I've known who I've been friends with have said, "Oh, you're a goalkeeper, you can't wear speed boots." Why not? It's a football boot at the end of the day that's going to allow me to play. It's not going to affect me in a great deal because obviously as a keeper I don't need to sprint. Yeah, lightweight may help me move a bit quicker, but I've never tried a lightweight boot before, so like I've said, speed boots, companies advertising for strikers and wingers, that's a load of crap. I've seen people who are defenders, even goalkeepers, play in them. Of the Everton Oldham game the other day, I saw the Oldham keeper wearing the Adidas F50s. Why can't other keepers? I've seen Sylvain Distan this season wearing, I think it was the Adidas F50s, other defenders wearing Adidas F50s. Why can't those goalkeepers? There's nothing, all it is personal preference. To me, I like boots that have got that are a bit narrower because of how narrow my feet are, and I like them quite tight around the forefoot just so I don't. It doesn't feel loose when I'm playing because I've had boots in the past that have felt like that. But I've gone through every single one of these boots. Nike Mercurials, Nike Tiempos, Nike CTRs, Nike Total 90s, Adidas F50s, Adidas Predators, Umbro Geo Metro, Umbro Speciale, Puma Powercat. It's just a boot. I've been through them because I wanted to go through them, not because they said, "Oh, I'm a keeper, I have to wear that boot." Anyone can wear whatever boot they like. Yeah, I'm kind of rambling on in this video, but I'm repeating myself. But that's the gist of it, really. It's your opinion at the end of the day. I mean, I can't say go and buy a Nike, go and buy an Adidas because you're a keeper. It's your choice. Buy whatever you want. And anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. It's been your boy Given137, and I hope you watch more videos of mine in the future.